Hey everyone, Swamps here. Welcome to my playthrough for Pokemon Sword and Shield's Isle of Armor DLC. I'm super excited to play this, and they've added tons of Pokemon to the decks, which means that I have a lot to transfer over later on. Now, I'm not going into this blind, however, I don't know a lot about the DLC. I've heard from rumors it's about 5 hours long, but I'm not going to rush, I'm just going to take my time through it. And I've also wanted to use Isle of Armor exclusive Pokemon only. And so for now, I've just made my party Slowpoke, Galarian Slowpoke, and just two random fillers because I don't really know what to expect until we get into the wild area. So when you first buy the DLC, you're going to get a little pop-up, and it basically gives you this armor pass. And you're going to go to Wedgehurst Station, exactly where you found the Galarian Slowpoke, and I believe that you go on the train, and you're in the Isle of Armor. Armor Station, here we go. I'm going to assume that the second DLC you also need that station. Okay, so we get the Pokedex update. So now all the Pokemon from Isle of Armor are going to start getting added to the decks. Alright, here we go. Hey, I know that guy. Pretty sure we fought him for the Galarian Slowpoke. Did we fight him? I can't even remember. Interesting outfit. Okay, so I'm about to fight him. Literally have no idea what's gonna happen, what kind of Pokemon he has. Wow. That's a cool thing. Just having the Galarian Slowpokes on the beach there. That was pretty cool. Okay, so that's pretty much what I thought. Pokemon around level 60. That's what I was assuming. Ooh. Slowpoke must be two beasts. Level 78, that's like 18 levels higher. And what I assume the wild Pokemon are gonna be. Oh snap! What a beast! Jeez, this guy wasn't ready. Oh, I turned animations off. Oh no. I just took that in. Okay, I'm gonna have to turn them back on. I'm in Psy Shock. That's funny. It's got like Shaggy. Ignore the Master Dojo. I'm gonna get the legendary. Sounds a phony, you didn't even teleport. Okay, first things first. Battle effects on. My apologies. And we are now here. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, okay. Now we find. Let me actually just grab a Pokemon. Paniri. Not really what I wanted. I'll take a question. Man, I hate that. What am I doing? Shortcuts. Oh my god. Say if it broke free again. Come on, you're embarrassing me. Okay, I currently do not have a nickname. Oh, I also have nicknames turned off. Holy. Yeah, comment down below if you want me to nickname this Klefki something, and I will definitely take it into consideration. Alright, it has Prankster. That's great. Okay, decent, decent. Yeah, let's just explore. I'm down. Jigglypuff. A Toxapex. Interesting. Oh, yes! Perfect. I'm so excited for Rocko. Okay, I'm gonna name this Roxy after my girlfriend's dog. And now that I have three Pokemon from Isle of Armor, I'm actually going to get rid of these things. Okay, so let's check out this Rockruff. Vital Spirit. Not terrible. Okay, Stone Edge, Crunch, Stealth Rock, Scary Face. Not bad for the wild. Okay, also an Abra. I can't remember if Abra was in the main game or not. Should I do a raid? I'll do a raid. A Wigglytuff. Okay, I'm going to invite. But also switch. I don't know if anyone's gonna join. I mean, if not, then I'll just catch it and then I'll have a Wigglytuff. Yeah, I'm just super excited to like see all the new Pokemon they've added, and I have to go through my older generation games and just kind of organize them, transfer them to home, transfer them over. And then it's going to be interesting to see like how battling is going to be affected because of all these new mons. Nope, doesn't seem like anybody is interested in this Wigglytuff. I might just start it. Okay, so it starts with the shields. Actually, yeah. So now the shields are destroyed, the defense goes down by 2, and then the max ooze is going to be crazy. Oh snap, competitive! Oh, I need this with detail. Computers. Doesn't look like I'm going to get this really tough. Unless by some miracle you just KO it next turn. Ooh, that was actually a really good move. Oh yeah, I think we got this. Oh shit. Yeah, if he uses Hyper Voice, then we're done. Oh shit! Yes! So we are starting this DLC with a competitive Wigglytuff. Unreal. Armorite ore. Interesting. Also, do not have a nickname for this. So if you want a nickname Wigglytuff, then comment down below. Okay, it's decent. It is decent. I really like competitive though, it's good. Okay, let's explore. So it's basically just like the wild area, the regular wild area. I'm gonna play it safe. Ooh, and apricorns are back. Sunstone. Through here. Courageous cavern. I wonder what's in the water. Oh, nope. Got one of those already. Oh, I'm too slow. Fine, I wanted to escape. Drop this on yourself. Okay, maybe I try for the water type. Possibly. I think these are all in the main game. Icy rock. Nothing too exciting. No. What is that thing? Oh shit, a Mega Knight. Nice. I almost got a full team. I actually want to leave at 5 because I want the 6 to be Kung Fu. I'm gonna name this. Crap, I'm committed now. Shit. I don't know. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. I will think of better names when I'm not put on the spot like this. The water looks really good. Looks really nice. I'm good with this. I really want a Poliwhirl because it's my favorite Pokemon, but. Ooh, spotted. Charm. That was an annoying one. Shot who's this much. It's a Nano though. Like I don't even want it, actually. And flatter? Oh my fucking god, this is annoying. I'm just gonna go for it. Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked by a walking. The hacks is real. I don't even want this thing anymore. I just want to kill it. Tell me why half my episode was just me fighting a lobby. I was excited, and then by like the middle of the battle, I was just not excited. Screw that thing. Okay. What else we got before? New. What is that? Oh, it's a Beriscita. Denny. I have too many fairy types already. I feel like this is all a wild area. Oh, that's where the dojo is. Where the hell was I going? Oh, the... Okay, I know. That's when you want to evolve the cub food. Oh! Should probably get one of those. With what Pokemon? Okay. Yes, keep trying to toxic me. Okay guys, I actually have a nickname for this one this time. Regenerating. Okay, this one is shiitake. I think that's how you spell it. Oh, the thing that evolves into a Scolipede. Ooh. put this thing on the ground. So far I'm seeing a lot of Amoebas here. They're overused. This place is huge. It's like one giant wild area. Tangela? Tangrowth? Holy crap. I didn't even check my Amoongus. Or my Magnemite, actually. Effect Spore? Lame. Rage Powder? Lame. For singles. Solar Beam? Yo, this guy... He's alright. He's pretty trash, to be honest. Lock on Zap Cannon? Fuck yes. Okay. Come back for you. Maybe later. Friends. What was that? Going the right way is the question. No. Well, maybe. I don't know. I am confusion. Definitely not doing that. Are you just give me one? What the? Oh, Zorua. Zorua? Zorua? There's so many Pokemon to choose from. Black Sludge? Nice. That's good. That is actually gonna go on this guy. Oh, yes. Look at that polygon. And a Chansey has spawned in the back there. I probably won't kill it. Can I catch it at this? Maybe I'll be fucked. You bastard. Yes. I I'm nicknaming this after me. Poliwhirls are sick, and Poliwraths are stronger. So that's why I probably won't use a Poliwhirl. Now I gotta get rid of somebody. Which sucks, because... You know what? Actually, I might not use a Moongus. Because his moveset's kind of trash. Cool. Poliwrath's kind of trash too. But doesn't mean I can't make him better. I'm so glad that Chance is in this now. EVLite Chansey. It's pretty disgusting in competitive play. Okay, now this is this the dojo, or is this another tower? That is another tower. I don't want to just fly there, but like, I'm gonna figure this out. Kangaskhan. Where am I going? Oh, that's a dead end. Can I follow the river? No, I guess I can't. Skarmory. Yes. Monster. Oops. Dodging all the mans here. What is this? Okay, I'll take it, I'll take it. Whoa. And a Zoomerol. That was cool. Training lowlands. God damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna fly now. I really have no idea where I'm going. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna load in the background there. It does right there. Okay. Oh, because I went in the cave first. An Alolan Diglett, interesting. Depends, how many of them are there? What the... Bro, what the hell? What man catches 150 Diglets? That's wild. I have no words. I'm back, bitch. Busted. Oh, I get it. I get it. Guys, she's honey, and the trainer guy is mustard, and together they make honey mustard. That's hilarious. Man, don't be making empty threats like that. Oh shit. Yo, that's my guy. It is I, the champion of Galar. Sick. Music's sick. EXP charm. Wow. This guy's eyebrows. Look at this guy's eyebrows. Oh, I'm doing it. Dad joke. Yay. I'm definitely not ready. Oh, I lied, I'm ready. Okay, I'll send this guy out. Dojo Master Mustard. Oh, this thing's gonna get rocked. And by this thing, I mean my Megmite. I'm just gonna go for it. It's probably faster than me. It'll probably take me. So that broke my sturdy. Which means it can totally KO me with a high jump kick. Or a force bomb. Yep, done. Okay then. Oh, look at you. Oh, come on. This guy's eyes. It's weird because he says force palm, but like he's kicking me. Just a weird little animation. A Shinx? Okay. That's weird. What kind of master are you? So intimidating. Look at that cute face. Boom, combative! See, I knew this would work out. And if I have to battle him multiple times throughout the DLC, that's gonna be sick. Yeah, it's sick. Polyrath in the background. Yeah, wasn't going all out. Guess nobody knows Champion of the Galar region. Nope, okay. Yeah, that's sick. Definitely gonna wear that. Oh yeah. Oh, and I even have the hair in the little bun. Or just take a break. Secret armor. What? Nah, that thing was so fast. Chase after those fast slowpoke. I guess it was a slowpoke. I'm quick as shit. These guys are like, what? Oh, okay. Nah. Probably gonna use this for the entire DLC. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and definitely give me some nickname recommendations because I absolutely suck at naming things on the spot. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.